So we've seen the recent events, and they're what's called ransomware, which is essentially what happens when your data gets locked, it's encrypted, and someone's extorting you for money. So you gotta pay them a big wad of cash, and they will supposedly give you the access code so you can de-encrypt all your data. The chances of that happening, few and far between. We've seen recent events where they've done this and been asked to send an email to get the encryption key, yet the ISPs and everything have blocked the email, so there's no chance of getting your data back.